All right, it's 12:55, Wednesday, April 21st, and her water has broke, so we should have a baby here sometime today.
Thank God I didn't get to stand behind her. I should be able to get up and start eating. Keep it nice and cool, okay? There you go, girl.
Was that the baby? Oh, come on. Making sure everything's good and clean for the landing zone.
She's on the ground.
Set the timer for 15 minutes, would you?
Yeah. I hold it down for you. I just tell you to talk. That's oversight, Charlie. My apologies. Come on, girl.
Hmm? careful, babe. Come on, Mabel. Walk on. Walk on. Good girl.
See it anything, but her water is still pouring out.
Okay, baby's coming.
Yeah, there it is.
Come on, see.
You see a bag?
Back in, hold on. Come on, girl, push.
There you go, come on. This is Moxie. She's a maiden mare. This is her first baby. She started heavy in contractions last night. We kept her in a stall because the weather was bad. She's been outside for about 2 hours now. And she's finally laid down. Her water's broke. We saw the bag come out. Water, or you know, they say the water broke.
What is that, Ashley?
It's the amniotic sac.
Oh.
I want to see on her.
Oh, that's it. It looks like the body parts.
Well, she's, that's what the baby's in.
Really? I've never thought. You're telling me it doesn't come out of the mouth?
No, not lately. Just burp and have a baby. Come on, pretty girl. Thank you.
I would say it's probably like a hoof or a...
So hopefully it's a hoof and a nose.
It's not either.
This just goes to prove that Rowan was an exceptionally quick delivery.
I feel like Rowan had, she had a baby before us, right?
Vienna's out in the hemp field. Do you see magic?
Magic.
I mean peanut. Sorry.
Yeah.
God. Peaches. So many animals. Magic, peanut, peaches.
Come on, girl. Come on.
For New Hope, that clinic.
Okay, I got it.
Go ahead and dial it. Tell them we have a mare on the ground. She's falling. It's been 15 minutes with no progress.
Your daddy, will you say that?
You can do it.
I'll call him ahead for you.
Thank you for calling New Hope Veterinary Clinic. Please listen carefully to the following options that our menu has recently changed. To schedule an appointment, press 2.
Thank you for your patience.
Come on, Moxie. Come on, Moxie. Come on, baby.
Push it on. thing to get her out with if we need to. That's why it's an emergency.
I'm in Cedar Hill, Tennessee. I have a maiden mare. She's giving birth. She's foaling. She's been on the ground for 15 minutes with no progress.
Uh-oh.
Okay, let me transfer to Brandon. He takes all the work.
Thank you.
Okay. There we go. There we go.
Hang up.
No, don't hang up.
All right, we got a leg. We got two legs.
Ooh, white.
There we go. Good girl, Moxie. This is Moxie. Having her first baby. We had a little scare there. She was been down for about 15, 20 minutes with what we thought was no progress. Luckily now we've got some feet sticking out. But now we need a nose. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, girl. There you go. Come on.
Come on, hard push, girl. Come on.
Come on.
A big one. This time. Come on.
Come on, girl. There you go. Come on. Come on. Just let her do it, baby.
I see a muzzle.
There we go. It's what?
It's white.
Oh, no.
Oh, Boxy. Can't stop now, girl. Come on.
Come on, girl. Look at it. Giving her a little assistance. Hold on. Get ready. Normally we just let her do it on her own, but here we go.
What
does
blue
eye?
What does it look like? No?
Not really yet.
It's a
boy. Do we have any color at all?
No, but we have some caro.
Welcome to the one.
Can you force it in?
After all the night she does it now, lunchtime. How did you get here, baby?
Dad came to pick me up at school.
Oh, goody.
She waited for you.
Right.
push your foot.
And she's back to eating.
Maybe we should put hay over here on the plate. Maybe then she'd come. She's strong.
She's really strong.
Amazingly strong.
Strongest one we've had.
Yeah, really.
She's up. And
right away into it, too. That's a good picture, babe, now. Oh, God. The chilly part is she can't get up because she's still hooked to the whole thing.
I could clip that, but I don't want to rush it.
I just wait, babe. It's gonna fall off. God, baby blue eyes.
Oh wait, I think I should just brown her back right hook.
Yeah, let's just start. And again now.
Oh, I see some brown on the tail.
I saw brown.
Zach's on here.
It was like cow feet. She's so cold.
She's making her way up there.
Yeah.
She's like, Mom, can you just turn around and say hi?
Oh, she's
coldest day of spring so far, Moxie has her baby.
Yeah, really.
It was 71 yesterday, Moxie. It would have been good to do it then. You need help?
It's full of poop too. There you go now. Okay, I get it.
Is that color on her leg? No, it's just mud, isn't it? Well, we got an all white. Here on in, I don't know. We haven't gave her a name, but I kind of like Blanca. Oh my gosh, she's gonna try to get up. She's ready to go into this world, ready. Come on, girl, you can do it. There you go, come on. Come on, little one. You know, I was worried about her being in the stall, moving around and stuff, but she really didn't move a whole lot.
I've never seen a horse at this time of birth. I've never seen their hooves like this.
There's mom and baby, first meeting. First time they touch. Oh, almost.
I want to put a little array here that she could say asshole. Yeah. A good spot she had it too, though, babe. I have to say. What a wildling.
She's definitely white.
I knew it was going to be dramatic. I didn't know what, but I knew it was going to be dramatic, whatever it was.
Come on, girl. You can get up. Come on.
Well, I thought it was going to be dramatic.
Hey, don't go.
She has legs of a freaking...
Is what?
My least favorite color. You guys ever show them and you don't wash the whole room?
That is the truth. You cannot.
Can you go the other way? Oh, you have the ability to pull back around
here. Alright, so this is Moxie. She gave birth to her first foal today.
There you go. What a knife.
Tristan saw her. Her audience has kind of dwindled down. All the other horses have decided to go elsewhere.
Really? What'd you say, Dad?
I didn't say anything.
Dawson.